A man's in custody in connection with a deadly shooting in Homewood North. Pittsburgh police have arrested 21-year-old Romeon Howard of Export. He's accused of shooting 20-year-old Eric Thomas in a car on Monticello Street on August 2nd. Police say he was shot in the head. Howard's being held at the Allegheny County Jail.